welcome back to our part 2 video of today's assignment. So as you all know that today it is our handwriting, English handwriting online class, and I hope you all have watched my part 1 video in which I have explained you page number 7, that how you will complete that page and how you will form the word letters in that page. Okay, formation, I hope you all have understood. Now once again children, page number 8 we are going to do. So for that again you have to take out your joining handbook number 2 for class 2 and turn to page number 8. As you can see here, this is page number 8, and again on this page there are two sentences given. Okay, so I hope you will again watch this video very carefully, because children, I am very much disappointed because when I was correcting your notebooks, I saw that many of you, only two or three children were there who have written in a very nice handwriting, clean, neat and clean handwriting. Their copies were very neat and clean, but others, you all have disappointed me because you all have written such a bad handwriting that it was very difficult for all the teachers to correct your work. Okay, you have not followed any instruction which your teachers were given. You did not follow the instruction which I gave you, that write date on each and every page, to write the heading, to write the topic name. I hope you all have not listened or watched the video carefully. I know many of you are not still not watching the videos, which is also again a very bad thing. Okay children, so I want you all to watch the videos, all the parts, part 1 and part 2 of all the subjects, so that if you will not watch the videos children, then it will be your own loss, because in videos only we explain each and everything, and then in part 2 video we give it, we explain how to write in your notebooks, and then we give it in your assignment. So if you will not follow these instructions children, then it will be of no use and you will only be in a big great loss. Okay, so please children, again I am telling you, follow all the instructions which your teachers are giving for each and every subject. Okay, next time I want all of you to write in a very nice and neat and clean handwriting, so that I can appreciate you all. Okay, and now starting with our today's part 2 video of page number 8. On page number 8 children, again you can see there are two sentences given. First one is the bee lives in a hive, and the last one is birds live in nests. Okay, bees कहाँ रहती है? Hive में. Birds कहाँ रहती है? Nest में. Clear? So now we have to complete this page. So I am going to explain you how you will complete. Listen to it very carefully. Is that clear? Now, first one is the. T-H-E, the. B. B-E-E, B. L-I-V-E-S, lives. I N N O H I V E, hive. Is that clear? In a very neat and clean handwriting I have written. Once again children, see it very carefully. T H E, the. B E E, B. L I V E S, lives. I N N O H I V E, hive. Is that clear? Now again, in the third line, T-H-E, the. You can see the ke niche ma'am ne sare the likhe hain. Okay, B-E-E, B. Again you can see B word jo hai wo maine sab ek ke niche ek likha in a straight line. Lives, L-I-V-E-S, lives. Again the word lives is also in a straight line, not in a zigzag line. Okay, in a H-I-V-E, hive. Now you can see each and every word I am writing in a straight line, ek ke niche ek. Okay, I have not disturbed the line. It is in a sequential line. Again, T-H-E, the, B-E-E-B, L-I-V-E-S, lives, I-N, in, a, H-I-V-E, hive, and a full stop. So children, I hope you all have understood this very clearly. Now, moving towards the next sentence, which is birds live in nests. Okay, so our next sentence is birds live in nests. So starting from here, B-I-R-D-S, birds, in a very neat and clean handwriting, as you can see. L-I-V-E, live, I-N-N, N-E-S-T-S, nests, and a full stop. Clear? Second line, B-I-R-D-S, birds, L-I-V-E, live, in, N-E-S, T-S, nests. Is that clear? Next one. Again. B-I-R-D-S, birds. L-I-V-E, live. I-N-N, N-E-S-T-S, nests. And a full stop. In the last line again, children. B-I-R-D-S, R-D-S, birds, L-I-V-E, live, N-I-N-N, N-E-S-T-S, nests. Is that clear, children? So again, you can see here how nicely I have written birds ki niche, bilkul in a straight line I have written all the words. Then live ke niche, in a very straight line, I have written all the words. Then in, and then nests, in again in a straight line. So I want you all to write in the same manner all these two pages. Okay, page number 7 and page number 8 should be written very neatly and nicely. Now, as tomorrow is Sunday, children, so I want you all to complete your work in this book till page number 8. Okay, I know that many of you must have not done this work, as you all are new. So I want you all to complete this handwriting work till page number 8, as tomorrow is Sunday, so you can complete it. And make sure that every day you are going to write one page English as handwriting to improve your handwriting skills. Okay, from any book you can take one paragraph and you can write it. Okay, so till my next video, children, I want you all to complete this work by today itself or by Sunday. Then from Monday, we are going to start with our revision work, which we will be doing for our pre-midterm exams. Okay, so till then, children, bye-bye, take care, stay at home and stay safe.